In this world of despair and hopelessness, Theodore Roosevelt beautifully described the power of belief. He said, "Believe you can, and you're halfway there."